Republic of Yugoslavia to Srđan and Dijana Djokovic. He's of paternal Serbian and maternal Croatian descent. His two younger brothers, Marko and Djordje, have also played professional tennis. As a young child, Djokovic was given a mini racket and a soft foam ball by his parents, which his father claimed became the most beloved toy in his life. Djokovic began playing tennis at the age of 4, when his parents sent him to a tennis camp in Novi Sad, as his parents had not played any tennis in the past. In the summer of 1993, before attending primary school, the 6-year-old was sent to a tennis camp organized by the Teniski club Partizan and overseen by Yugoslav tennis player Jelena Gencic at Mount Kopaonik, where Djokovic's parents ran a fast food parlor and a sports equipment business. Upon seeing the child Djokovic playing tennis, she stated, "This is the greatest talent I have seen since Monica Seles." Gencic worked with young Djokovic over the following 6 years before realizing that, due to his rapid development, going abroad in search of increased level of competition was the best option for his future. To that end, she contacted Nikola Pilic, and in September 1999, the 12-year-old moved to Pilic Tennis Academy in Oberschleißheim, Germany, spending 4 years there. At the age of 14, he began his international career, winning European championships in singles, doubles, and team competition. A resident of Monte Carlo, Djokovic has been coached by former Slovak tennis player Marian Vajda, beginning in 2006 until Boris Becker took over the role of his head coach in December 2013. Becker and Djokovic officially ended their cooperation in December 2016. Djokovic is a self-described fan of languages, speaking Serbian, English, French, German, and Italian.
Mm-hmm.